All right there, now when my dad comes back, he's gonna think that I died. Oh, he's coming, let me hide.
Dora, did you learn your lesson? Dora, oh no, Dora probably thought I died, so that he died, oh no, wah 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 wah.
Hey dad.
Dora, you're alive.
Yep, I just did the exact same thing that she did to me, well I did it to you.
Well okay look now we're even Dora, let's just act like none of this ever happened, I'm sorry for yelling at you over an accident, let's act like this never happened okay.
Okay.
Now where's my mustache?
Oh, right here dad, I hope you like extra crispy.
That is it Dora, you're grounded, I'm gonna break your heart. Who's that?
You see,
hello.
There are 6 bedrooms, 3 and a health baths. Miguel, you're alive.
Yeah.
I thought you were dead.
No, wait, why are you wearing a leash?
Because I had to walk here, my Lamborghini's in the shop, I never learned how to walk the whole day.
Miguel, why? I thought you were dead. How are you alive?
I've been alive the whole time.
You sly dog, you sit there and faked your death, so you got out of paying your house people.
No 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 no, I thank my death to teach my darling a lesson.
You better apologize to General Bradley, because he thought he was gonna buy a 6 bedrooms, 3 and a health bath house.
Well, you shouldn't have to put it up for sale because I've been living here.
Yeah, I thought you were dead. How was I, General Bradley? One sincerely apologize. Miguel over here faked his death.
What? I did not fake at all. I did. But for my darling. Look, I'm sorry.
You know what, Miguel? You pay me your house payment right now.
Well, is there any discounts? I don't really have it right now.
Sure, I can give you a discount. I'll mark it up double and give you half off.
That's still paying the house payment.
Miguel, you pay this house payment right now, or I'm selling house to General Bradley.
Okay, I'll grab my wallet.